Thank you. some chili dogs next time. Swim out into space. Who knows?
money?
Mm-hmm. Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, rookie, we still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
No, Nick.
Amy?
I'm so glad.
Hello, baby.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in the tropics if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back. We're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it. The 2 of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the 2 of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Turn to get pushed around while I get a hold of him.
going. It's like a mystic jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever. Just hurry!
Guys, it's him!
I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.